next, a UFC lightweight division bout. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters. Some differences in height and reach. All right, here now, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5'4" tall, weighing at 135 pounds. Jimmy Altera.
And we are underway.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
Nice.
Well, he's looking for that left hand, just out of range, though, with it. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range.
Good body shot. These guys are swinging. That one hurt. Huge uppercut misses.
Rivera gets caught with that punch. Slips the punch. Lands a punch there, Joe.
Oh! These are some bombs he is throwing.
A couple of hammer fists now. Rivera gets back up, back into his comfort zone.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
1-2.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Good body punch there.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
So he got cracked. He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Whoa!
He is hurt here.
Oh, big knee!
Oh, big knee! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
What a fight we got going on here.
Oh! Nice leg kick.
Wow!
This could be it right here.
Big straight punch. Oh, huge shot there. Oh, he lands another strike to the body.
High kick! Oh! He hurt him.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, huge kicks.
Big body shot.
To the body.
A big right hand.
He's got him.
Oh!
Powerful left hand.
Just misses with that big right hand.
Oh, he's tagging him. Big left punch.
Oh! Round two winding down.
Hey, stop!
Archer, there's the horn at the end of the round. Thankfully for him, he will live to see another round. You saw him get knocked down near the end of the round. If there were 10 more seconds, that likely would have been the end of his night.
And here a big shot lands and a knockdown.
Britain. All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Oh, good combination.
Well, he stayed committed to the body work. And the results are there, Joe. Look at the right side of his body. Oh,
he tagged him. He's in big, big trouble here.
Oh, big knee.
Wow. Body kick, look at that. Nice leg kick. Gigantic. gigantic kicks. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. These kicks to the body really started to do a lot of damage. That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid...
Big kick to the liver, he's hurt! He's in half guard. Full guard here.
Oh, he's back up again. You gotta like that.
He caught the kick.
Oh, a nice punch out of the break there after he had caught the leg. So he is really starting to put it all together now. And clearly seems to have found the timing of his opponent. And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups. How about that shin?
I think this is a brutal cut for him.
Oh! Wow! Certainly.
I'ma change the format. These alphas are Betamax, fighting over table scraps. All you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill. My flow goes right overhead, but coming with the bullet still. All your fire data blanks. All you do is say your thanks, obey your rank. You still got money in the major banks. It all comes up.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, and they have the same height and reach. All right, now with the official introductions, we go inside the octagon of Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 150 pounds.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, New York has been all the rage, but this was a place we visited quite frequently over the last several years. Good to be back at the Prue, the Prudential Center here in Newark, New Jersey, as we get underway.
The kick gets through.
Big power shot there.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
And he's going with the knee to the body here, Joe.
Oh! He tagged it!
Got hurt here. Big knee to the body! Oh, straight right!
Nice leg kick.
Oh!
Big knee.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Hurt him with that overhand.
Joe.
Nasty combinations here. Powerful left hand. Oh! What a leg kick!
Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move in.
Oh, he's hurt again! This could be it! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
The left hook hits home.
Oh, he's tagging him!
And now
great punch. These are some bombs he is throwing.
Oh, he heard him again. He heard him.
He is in trouble.
Check that kick as well. Well, Joe, he did not connect there.
Oh, head kick.
Switching stances here.
Oh!
He's trying to hang on.
And he lands a huge knee.